Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe to our channel, click on the bell, like and comment. Thank you very much.
Hello, hello, people of God. We welcome you all to your number one Christian YouTube channel, Asaph Diary. Barely a month ago, we posted a very sad video of an upcoming gospel musician who got perished in a car accident together with his wife and two kids. On their way going to Akosombo, the accident happened at Dowinya here in Ghana, where they all died on the spot. It was a very sad thing that happened. So today we take you straight to the funeral, which happened at Akimoda in Ghana. It was a very sad one, of course, seeing two couples together being buried on the same day. We even learned that the kids were buried few weeks after the incident. So as the burial of the man and his wife, the late Deacon Prince Edubuahin and his wife, Doris Edubuahin. It was a very sad moment. The burial service was done by the Apostolic Church of Ghana, where they paid their last respect to their gospel musician. And we learned he was also a sound engineer of the church. We pray that may God keep their souls to rest in the bosom of our father Abraham. Without wasting much time, we take you to the funeral service. If you've not yet subscribed to your number one Christian YouTube channel, we humbly entreat you that please hit on the subscribe button so that we'll keep giving you Christian updates that will always draw you closer to God. Thanks for watching.
Yeah. yɛgyina ha no mu a nea ɛne ɛdɔfo yɛwɔ ka ɛwɔ yɛba prince adwoboahe ɛho ne ansana no yɛbɛto dwom baako sɛ meba ne yɛ dwontofoɔ ɔno ne meba barima a yɛka nnwom toɔ sɛne mesi to dwom a ɔno na ɔfaa me menne ne bibibia
wiaseamane dɔso aso awurade adeso
Jesus Christ, oh no. Bring